I just figured, fuck it though, like, mix it up or something. I've never even seen this map before, so that's how much I've played this mode.
Skirmish.
This is the shit where, like, you get downed and we can revive you, but there's only three of us. And, I don't know.
Stick together, team.
It's kind of fucked up. No, not even, just like the slower pace mode, you know? Oh, down. Dang, we're done. We're done. We got bodied so hard. Nah, yo, you got three people though coming to kill your ass. One's coming right through that wall there, yeah. Oh, I got revived.
Guardian down.
Where the fuck did he go? No. Fuck, I'm so dead. Ugh. Just stay alive now. Whew. I gotta get to you.
Guardian down.
You could turn invisible in this game. No, you could turn invisible in the game. It's a hunter subclass perk. This, I don't know which one it is. Not the void one, but the... Okay, we got a chance, we got a chance. Did we do it? Almost, we gotta get to that dude. Help his ass out. Super. Yeah, you're done. Shit. Got flanked. Yeah, they gypped you. Oh shit. Dang. Yeah. I wouldn't even waste my time and like... Oh shit, we're all here. Yeah, you do.
Guardian down.
Well, there were two of them, dude. Normally I would have let off, but I figured there's two. He was definitely coming around in your corner, though. Get that shit out of here, bitch.
Guardian down.
What's up? I wish our teammate wasn't like really, really shitting it up. I don't even, he hasn't even got more than one kill.
Guardian down.
Dang, man. Nah, they're like moving and stuff, but yeah, you got like two kills. I just wish I knew the map. I don't know the map.
Guardian down.
I'm just constantly going to where you guys are getting down, you know? Oh god, they're gonna body us.
Heavy ammo available.
We're gonna get so fucking killed right now. Destroyed.
Guardian down.
No, yeah, it only lasts for like 4 seconds, maybe. It's like good to do right before you turn around a corner.
Guardian down.
Come on, man. Don't even let me in there.
Guardian down.
What's up? Yeah, it's hard to play if, you know, because there's only three. So if one person's kind of shitting it up like that guy was.
Guardian, down.
Defeat is imminent. Five minutes remaining.
Guardian down.
Shh. Yeah, no, well, it helps you if you get like, I don't know, like for instance, I don't know this map, but if it was a map that I did know, it helps you like strategize more, I feel like, per map, you know? Does that make sense? Yeah, like I said, like before I picked it, I'm like, yo, this shit is kind of boring, but like, let's pick it. You got rocket launcher, man. Okay, let's get the fuck out of here. Yo, it takes forever to make a decision when you have a fire team going. Fire shadow shot up to 3 times. Man, I just need to get some good fucking armor. Sucks. I'm trying to get armor that like helps the scout rifle, you know what I'm saying? Like that's, yeah, I mean, like, don't get me wrong, I'd pick a fucking higher one if it's that much higher, but like, I have so many around the same range, I'm just fishing to find ones that complement my weapons, you know? Alright, man, regular clash. Oh, shit, we got thrown into a game. G. Just regular clash. Yo, I just got bodied by three people. I hit somebody with a grenade though. Oof. Bodied. I gotta find you, just to be funny. You. No, there's a grenade or something. That should just splash damage me.
Oh. Heavy ammo inbound.
Did you get killed?
Heavy ammo available.
Ugh. I was just trying to mess with the guys picking up heavy. They just turned around and like destroyed me. Oh, what the hell, man? Oh, yeah, the golden gun. Fucking A, dude. Oh shit. Who is shooting me? Holy fuck. There's still a guy there somewhere.
Only 5 minutes left.
Thank you.
nearly lost.
Fucking A, dude. Jesus Christ.
Stand tall, Guardian.
Yeah, just chasing this dude.
But there will be others.
I hate when you get thrown in the game, though, too. It's so, like, annoying. You got some shit, though. I'm gonna, Did you do anything over the weekend? I watched that Brock Lesnar fight. Yeah. It was pretty much like crappy. I wanted to see, like, Anderson Silva, since he randomly was back, like, last night. But I didn't even see the match, man. Nah, I was, like, too fucking drunk. Just over Jeff's house. But, I ended up, like, drinking, and then we were, like, rewinding, and his cable was going out. It was, like, just a fucking shit fest. Nah, man, I know what you're trying to do. You're trying to go catch some Pokemon. Like, oh yeah, I'm just going to sleep. And then I see you. Yo, oh yeah, so I was saying, man, we just got back from Yestercades. When we went to Red Bank, I seen at least 10 people playing Pokemon Go outside walking around and shit. Because I see people like in New York City, like, blowing up, you know, like, my friends are like, oh, I can't, people are everywhere, you know, I went out, I couldn't believe it, there's people all over Red Bank playing Pokemon. Yeah, they looked like they were, like, 25, you know, the right age group, but I was like, holy shit.
Clash. Bravo team. Stick together, team.
Of course, I fucked up what I was trying to do.
Gained the lead.
Dang, really? They're just bopping everybody like that?
You're in the lead.
Yeah, I haven't died yet either, so I'm good. Finally, I died. No! This map is like... this map was pretty good when I first started the game. Now it's a little like much, but... it's a decent starting map. I kill one sniper, like sniper versus auto rifle just now, and then some other sniper just like kill me. I was like, damn it. What in the world? I'm about to fuck them cats up. I'm about to reset the spawns though. Cause I'm like in the back of their base now. Yep. Oh shit, somebody, I just got jumped. Yeah. Someone just meleeed me in the back of my fucking head.
Falling behind.
Uh-oh. This cat's going to town.
Change the lead.
Yeah, I killed someone with a smoke grenade.
Lost the lead. Ammo inbound.
Oh, couldn't make it through the grenades.
Heavy ammo available.
Got someone back.
Thank you.
Yeah, I almost got my supercharge. They're all in the back, like where they all spawn in those garages. One good supercharge, take them cats out.
You're falling behind.
The teleport perk is mad difficult to deal with too. From a warlock class, that teleport is godlike. Because you can teleport through objects. I don't know if you know that. Yeah, it's kind of sick. Shit, I got stuck. I was feeling myself a little bit too much. That happens in this game a lot too.
Five minutes remaining.
Dang, man, I got bodied. Shit, they spawn me in their fucking side. It's real weird. They just picked up special ammo because I was like, okay, I'll get it. And then I was like, wait, why am I on their side of the map? They all just fucking kill me. Ugh. Real unfair. Something must have happened where they switched us up. Cause now I'm like heavenly spawning on their side. It kinda sucked.
The enemies almost won.
Ugh, I don't know where they are. I'm like stuck in the middle of that.
Your like was not enough.
Dang, man, that sucked.
Get him next time.
I mean, I was like the top of the team, but the one guy was so much further up. Alrighty, I'm gonna quit out of here and go to the town. Trade my shit in. I should go to bed too. I didn't even realize it was midnight. Yeah. Just throw pokeballs at her while she sleeps. Are you level 40 yet? Oh, sweet. Damn. Yeah. Yeah, you should be able to, like, hop up pretty quickly. Yeah. Fuck, man. I wonder if we could do the higher heroic vanguards now. Because I think the light level is like a recommendation. More so than the actual, like, you have to be 40. Yeah. Because it's weird, like, it'll tell you, like, straight up it's impossible, but, like, you can still do shit. No, I mean, it's hard as fuck, but, like, if you have the teammates that are, like, you know, like, I'm 100 more light levels up, you know? But it's cool when it's fucking hard, because it's, like, you gotta stay back, but then, like, you know, the other two of us can, like, kind of play it, you know what I mean? I don't know. I was getting mad shit, because I was, like, you know, just trying to play my position right, but then when you win, you get these weapons that are, like, so far ahead of you, you know? Or even the drops, like, let's say we can't beat it because you're too low, you still get those drops, like, halfway through, a quarter of the way through, you know what I mean? So it's not like, you know, not like you don't get shit or whatever, where it's like you just die over and over. I mean, you can, like, if you were to play like an idiot. I wish more people had this shit on PS4 too. Most of my other friends, like, still play 360, or, well, one, Xbox One or whatever.
Fort any taken, Guardian?
Fort any taken?
Tell me something interesting.
No. So lucky, so close. I'm about to just pick weapons just cause, just to upgrade them. Yo, man, let's try Vanguard, man. Just have you... See if we can do Vanguard real quick. Have you just dying all over the place and shit.
This is the place.
Do you need to do anything else in the tower right now, or are you just fucking with your character? Alright, I'm leaving. Going to orbit, but I'm not leaving the fire team. Not till you go. You quit the motherfucking fire team. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. That's what we should just, like, just start it and then see how quick you get body and then just fucking quit. Or, like, we start it and I just kill some ogre and then, like, you pick up the weapon and then leave. Shit. Nah, we still can't even do it. Like, you have to have the light level. That's funny as hell, though. Yeah, I guess so. Players are not high enough level to play this activity. Yeah, see, you'll get legendary marks from doing this shit. It's funny though. 260, jeez. It's crazy, because it just seems like so long ago for me. You know what I mean? Alright, I'm leaving. Leaving the team, man. Yeah, just be tired. That's how I am though most of the time now too. Hop on here at like 10:30, I'm basically just like dead. Like I play like a little bit better on the weekends just because I know like, you know, I don't have the responsibility of tomorrow, you know what I'm saying? But yeah. Well, I don't get to sleep in, but at least I don't have to go to work. So I don't know. Yeah. What the fuck? What in the world just happened? I don't know. Alright. Thanks for watching. Later, guys. Peace.